Thousands of Connecticut Christians are expected to head to Waterbury for a special mass. It's taking place this afternoon at 3 on Holy Land. The mass is being held in honor of Waterbury native, the lay father Michael McGivney, the founder of the Knights of Columbus, who is being considered for sainthood. For those of you who are planning to go, you should know there is no parking inside Holy Land. Shuttles are being arranged to pick you up at drop-off points.